I got the gate.
Let's work.
Corporal St. John. Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, I hear a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay, okay. I won't tell you that, but I am.
God damn it, Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
An ME7?
Hey, it was daylight, the weather was clear, I didn't see a single freak. But there was this group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? You didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit, I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor. Taylor, god damn it.
Deacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be, and just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
I saw something. Is there someone out there?
Get in there. Okay.
gotta finish this. Okay. Scrap. That's the last of them. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. There it is, down the hatch. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore. Huh.
guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. Renegade camp. Sons of bitches, you think you can ambush me and get away with it? Everything. Is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Jesus. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
Where is it?
Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
Here's another nest. Let's burn it up.
Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood was seen. Seems pretty fortified, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders, Corporal. Garrett out.
Yes, sir. Fucking A.
What's up?
Okay, come on, you assholes, let's do this.
Bounties.
Okay, militia bike. That's gotta be ours.
Lieutenant, are you in here?
Gotcha.
Where? You gotta stop moving sometime.
Okay, hang on. I'm coming. Hang on, I'm coming.
How the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
Oh, yeah? Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope, because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going. Go.
murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's,
well, oh, Jesus, it wasn't easy. But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. I'll send a patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out. Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just got a report. She claims that you took out an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
Fire!
Thank you. no harm. Just out here trying to survive. Same as you. But say you come out and talk a bit.
All right. No more left. I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. A hatch, yeah, here it is. Here, a map, yes. Hey, what's this? Crafting, yes, good.